So I'm Ashley with Gypsy Soul in Bradenton, and I create artwork and jewelry here at the shop in the studios that we have upstairs. Here at Gypsy, we can do custom pieces to fit your house, to fit your style. It can be a mirror, it can be a headboard, it can be a chandelier, a fireplace mantle. Most people bring me in paint swatches and photographs of the space where they want to put the piece, and we work on a design that, you know, fits what they're looking for, something that really reflects their space and their taste. So you asked me earlier what I was really passionate about as an artist, and lately it's definitely the jewelry making. So this collection is the Magdalena collection. It's comprised of a lot of antique pieces and parts and natural stones and elements. This is a black lava stone and druzy. Druzy has little tiny geodes and crystals inside the stone. I have the jeweler, when he casts the metal, give it kind of an antique old silver patina and finish that I think is, you know, it's more edgy, it's more natural. The colors are neutral, so they go with everything. And then I really like the old religious memorabilia, the old Catholic medals and crosses and just unique, unusual pieces and parts. So this is the Magdalena collection, and these are a couple of layering pieces done in pyrite and crystal with a nice chunk of agate. The agate piece can also be worn long. We give creative workshops at Gypsy on Wednesday evening and Saturday afternoon. Our in-house artist, who is also my daughter, teaches glam glass. It looks like this. These are a couple of demos that she recently did. Glam Glass is a 2-hour beginner level resin art class. You can do a specific theme like the seahorse, and we provide a template, or you can do an abstract like this wave, or you just kind of jump in and get your creativity flowing and make something that appeals to you with the materials that are here.